serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Come on, mate.